Good morning, children. Today we will discuss an activity your textbook page number 95. Pen problem. So now let's read the question. My India club in school gave pens and notebooks to 248 children of an LP section on Independence Day. The price of a pen is 25 rupees and the price of a notebook is 30 rupees. How much did the club spend in all? Children, here My India club distribute the pen and notebook for the children which class in LP section as a part of Independence Day. Children, here they gave 200, how many children are there altogether? 248 children. Then the cost of notebook and cost of pen are given here. The cost of a pen, that is 25 rupee, and the cost of notebook, that is 30 rupee. Then here we want to find how much they spend in altogether. Okay, so first let us write the steps. Total, how many students are there? Yes, 248 students are there altogether. Then the club distribute the pen and notebook. Then total expense for one child, they spend total expense for one child, that is 30 rupees for the notebook and 25 rupees for the pen. Total how many rupees spent for one child? 55 rupees. Total how many children are there? 248 children are there. The total expense for one student means the cost of notebook, cost of a notebook, that is 30 rupees, cost of a pen, that is 25 rupees. The cost of total cost of one child, total expense spent for one child means the total cost of pen and notebook, that is 55. Then total how many children are there? 248 children are there. One child 55 rupees need for pen and notebook. So 248 children, they spend how much amount? 248 into 55. Then how do we find this answer? Yes, let us multiply. 248 children are there, one child expense 55 rupees. 8 fives are 40, 0 for carryover. 5 fours are 20, 20 plus 4, 24, 2 carryover. 5 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. Okay, next let us multiply this 5 with this all numbers. 5 fours are 14, then 4 is carryover. 5 fours are 20, 20 plus 4, 24, and 2 carryover. 5 twos are 10, 10 plus 2, 12. Okay, next step, add these two numbers. 0, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 2 plus 1, 3, 1. 13,640 rupees. That is the total expense of the club. That club spent 13,640 rupees for how many children? 248 children. Now, let's write this activity on notebook. Thank you.